The late Edward Wanhume Naika, who died at 60, was one of the richest investors in Kamuli Town. Born in Kigweri, Bugaya sub-county in Buyende District, Naika is survived by 5 children and a widow. He left behind 10 business structures, 2 vehicles, chunks of land, 3 shops, and other unidentified properties. As he planned for his family and friends, he also thought about his death and wished to be buried in a tomb. According to Wanhume Ramadan, a son of the deceased, his father paid a contractor 45 million shillings to construct a tomb consisting of 4 graves with a shelter for him, his wife, his mother, and the successor. The family alleges that what engineer Emi Eriaza Musobia has presented doesn't match the standard of funds he received.
Yazimba mchalo era kai finally yaenda azimbe entana ye enumbe yonkomero era nga azimbe chintu chovunanizwa nga amaliza abovunanizwa abo byalinga mu bantu baweleza yabala mwene ngo omuntu yataako omusika yataako mchala we.
What has become a bitter wrangle started with the rumor that the engineer had disappeared with 45 million shillings.
Didn't wabaire wo abamu kubyerekera obuvunanyizwa okolente kateke dokte kateka ekizimbe ekijjo kuba mu amagomba ogetwogeere ku ntimbu babuzeewo abamu kubu babuzeewo nesende yabalekera mu bulamu aye as of now tubaye tukali kuwira nti liyali kulwanira ekizimbe kire liyali kulwanira ekizimbe kire aye ng'ebizimbe biri mu bingi wano mukamuli muno
engineer niyayogera yako twagezaako.
Dizala Henry Wanhume, a brother to the deceased, says, I tried to inform the engineer and force him to build a tomb of 4 graves and a shelter, but he refused and instead constructed 2 graves in a room and claimed that is what he was paid for. Engineer Emi Eriaza Musobia denies the allegations.
It's my first time to hear about 4 graves. I and the dead, we discussed 2 graves. That's what I mean. And it is what we have done. I don't know where you're getting the 4 graves. I don't know where you get the rumors. That's none of my business. But we discussed I and the dead when he was still alive. 2 graves.
In the engineer's defense, Gideon Lubale, a family friend, points out that the deceased told him to supervise a tomb of 2 graves, though he had a plan of adding other graves to cater to his mother and another person.
Amount I'm aware in cash that he left is about 8 million shillings. And that's the amount of money we have used up to this level. The balance, making it to a tune of about 15 million, worth the overall budget for the construction of the grave and the...
As Nathan Sengoba reports, this construction of 2 graves may have been completed just a month ago, but relatives are insisting it must consist of 4 graves as the late Edward Wanhume Naika wished before he can be laid to rest.